far as risks and complications of the surgery, like any surgical procedure, you could have bleeding, infection, and with this type of procedure, you can have collapse of the lung. All of those are extremely, extremely rare conditions or complications of surgery when it's done appropriately and done correctly. And the patient, it is a quick procedure. It takes a half an hour usually to do both sides, either clamping or even cutting the nerve. And the patient wakes up in recovery room when the procedure is done. In the post-op period, we do chest x-rays in recovery room to make sure that the lung is okay and the patient is able to go home the same day. So there are complications like any surgical procedure, but they are minimal and the risks are very low.